Ladies and gentlemen, this is what is going on. You know it, most of us know it. And the Pakistan National Government daily in the news, in the media, of course all the numbers sound good. Bank Negara report, economic report, growth of Malaysia 5.5%, almost 6%. So-and-so survey, this says you're number 5 here, number 6 here, number 10 here. But when you go to the ground, when you go to people's ordinary lives, people are saying, no, I don't see that. I don't feel the 6% growth. I don't see it happening in my life. What I see is people are now struggling with a complete, much higher cost of living. People are struggling with that. Middle class families are struggling to make ends meet. The purchasing power we had a few years ago seems to be reducing and reducing. Young people come out starting to work and have great difficulty managing with the salaries they get. This is not developed country status. This is not, you know, what other countries have built. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is the change we have to make. And unfortunately, we cannot make it by ourselves. I think that is also clear. When I say we, meaning the people of Sri Damansara, the people of even Sungai Buloh, the people of Selangor. Selangor has made the change. We made it in 2008. Are we ever going to give it back to BN?
No!
Never! Yes, because we know. We can see the difference in Selangor. What Selangor started with, and believe me, Selangor has no huge resources. Selangor is the richest state in the country, correct?
No.
Not really?
No. Sabah.
Sabah is richest. Okay, fine. Right, I correct myself. Because this is an exco of Selangor, so you should know. But we contribute 23% of the GDP of the country. That we do. Okay, 23% is a huge amount. That means every dollar of output of the country, 23 cents comes from the people of Selangor. That's the activity level of Selangor. But when we ask about how much money there is in the Selangor government's purse to spend every year, it's not a huge amount. It's just about $3.3 billion. That's all it is. Compared to the federal government's budget, which is on like which what we approved in October last year, $280 billion. That's the difference. 80 times more purchasing power than what Selangor has. But look at what we've achieved. With just that $3 billion a year, what we started to do for the people of Selangor from 2008 until today. We started in 2008, Ellie will know this well, we started by announcing just a small thing, 20 meter cube free water to the houses of Selangor. The Barisan National Government said, you'll be bankrupt in 1 year. You die, say low, you die in 1 year. You don't know how to run a country. You don't know how to run it. You don't know your economics. You're stupid guys. Don't know how to manage. 10 years later, ladies and gentlemen, we are still giving you that 20 meter cube free water. No issue. Today, Selangor government gives back 600 million ringgit to the people of Selangor in all forms of programs. You pass away in Selangor, if you're registered with the government, your family gets 2,500. Not huge amounts, but something comes back. We're giving a medical card to poor families. We gave 30,000 single mothers some additional monthly benefits. All this adds up. We do it with just 3.2 billion ringgit. And on top of that, it's not as if our reserves are going down. We started in 2008 with 400 million ringgit in reserves. Today that is 4 billion ringgit in reserves. So our expenditure has gone up, but because we have managed money well, we have managed our expenditure, we have cut the leakages, we've cut the wastage, we are able year after year to increase expenditure and yet increase savings. That's what is going on last 10 years in the government of Selangor. Ladies and gentlemen, imagine if this group of people were given the federal government and run it in the same way. That is what this, what the potential of the country is. That is why I believe it's not too late. We are not fallen off the cliff yet. Yes, Barisan National is rushing us there, but we have not fallen off. If Pakatan gets the federal government, this is what we can do. We will cut the leakages. We will cut the corruption. We will save the money. We will give it back to you. We will save more. And we will make this a great country for us, for our kids, and for our grandkids, and for the generations to come. Pakatan! 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 Let's do it on the 9th of May. Can we do that? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you.